reach the temple in the sky, and to the magic mirror fly. Hello everyone, Godablaze here, and welcome to another episode of my Let's Play of Child of Light. In the last episode, we reached the area the Temple of the Moon is in, this floating island in the sky. We started exploring it, had several close calls, and oh hey, treasure chest. We also now got 3 quickening elixirs, and well, at the end of last episode, we met a new party member, Rubella's brother, Tristus. And well, he has some pretty good stats. He's very tanky, definitely has some strength. And Tristus, as simply just looking at his skills with things like ultimate armor, unstoppable, haste, things like that, as well as tumble, he is kind of a combination of Rubella and Nora. That's the best way to describe him. He has Rubella's ways of attacking and her speed with casting and stuff. And he has a lot of the different abilities that Nora has with being able to go and speed up allies or prevent them from being interrupted while casting, stuff like that. But he also has the bonus effect of, let's see, where was it? Oh yeah, extend spells each turn. Each spell lasts one extra turn right now, so that's pretty nice to have. Anyways, yeah, I must say, Tristus and Rubella, I don't think they would have done well at the circus anyways, because Rubella wants to be a vocalist and she can't rhyme in a game all about rhyming. Soon I'll have to bid my friends goodbye. You're really going to leave? What about the high and low? The lady, the sky? Oh dear. Anyways, yeah. Rubella can't really rhyme that well or sing very well. And... oh, hello. Giant wall in the way. And then Tristus just isn't funny. And he was trying to be a comedian. Anyways, it is actually possible to miss Tristus, as you can see. I just went the main route. You can... oh, no, 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 no. Okay, whew. The winds just blow you about like crazy up here. I am... okay, just... trying to look around for anything that might be up here to collect. Okay, let's see. Anything else while I'm getting blown around helplessly by the wind? Yes, indeed there is. There is a tumbled ruby. There is a magic stardust I'm just going to collect with Nicholas. And let's see here. That wasn't... again, I'm discarding the magic stardust. Oh, I didn't even see the spikes there. Whoops. Let's see, 3 fairy nectars, and again with the door. Okay, well, we're back here. We have fire reapers everywhere. I guess, do we wish to fight one, or do we wish to move on? Well, I suppose we can, let's fight one and show off Tristus in battle here. Because he is a new party member. And we should show him off, see what he can do. Thankfully, there's only one other opponent here. Tristus! Come on out! Let's see. Okay, we have... let's see, I'm going to, of course, Monsoon the Reaper. And let's see, we have Tumble, Ultimate Armor, Unstoppable, Haste, and Defend. We're going to cast Unstoppable on Finn, so he does not get interrupted one bit. He can just cast freely, which is always a very, very nice thing to have. Especially since I've been using Finn so much, he is like just MVP of this game. Okay, let's see. Yeah, I can just continue on with Monsoon. Tristus, I'll have you defend for this turn here. Which is good, because Burning Harvest, ouch. Burning Harvest is always just ouch. Monsoon on the Reaper. He's almost down. Maybe we can go and finish him off with Tristus here. He can tumble into the Reaper. Boom! Lightning damage, not enough. Done. Well, one more monsoon should do it. Ooh, ouch, that looked painful. Monsoon should finish it off. Then we can just focus on the little waterboard thing here, and we have the right Oculi to go and strike it with some powerful attacks here, haha. And now it's using freeze, so it's a good, yep, yeah, paralyzed Trist is wonderful, but guy, force battery is paralyzed here. But we should be able to very quickly finish this guy off with a lightning strike. Yep, that's what I thought. Get a good amount of experience and a tumbled amethyst. Nice. Do we have the amethyst? Oh. Faint light. Are you a spirit? Hey, watch it. I'm Roman Bray. What a sad sight. In the darkest night, one little light makes me weep. Good grief. See, I just want to check the Oculi quickly. No, we have some amethyst already. Okay. Cool. Ooh. Just one moment. Can we do this? Yes, we can. Sweet. We can finally combine some faceted oculi to get a brilliant oculi. And if I recall correctly, brilliant is the highest level it goes to. Okay, so who wants a brilliant sapphire? Let's see, yeah, I'll give you the brilliant sapphire here. There you go. Brilliant sapphire. Sweet. Finally have a brilliant item. Potent fairy nectar. Yeah, I was looking up online between episodes, or between two episodes ago and last episode. Yeah, there were some oculi I kind of forgot existed that I'm going to have to really focus on trying to work on to get. Anyways, let's head on up here through this narrow passageway. Face me, foul beast! We are not afraid of you, not in the least. I love how as soon as this Aurora hears the sound of the beast, she just immediately goes to pull out her sword. Anyways, we are fighting a giant version of a monster, mandatory this time. And so yeah, we have a giant griffin. Actually, have we seen the griffins yet? Oh yeah, they were back in the Tree of Thorns, duh. Yeah, we have a giant griffin and some more shadowy versions of those ghostly ghostly ghouls from back in the starting areas. Now, the problem is, if I recall correctly, these ghostly ghouls can actually just revive themselves after a while. Anyways, let's see, okay, act, defend, because we are not in any position to attack right now. Not without easily being interrupted. Case in point. Defend again, because we have these. Oh no! Okay. You cast Unstoppable on Finn. Finn is going to use. Let's try Lightning Strike on the boss here, while healing Finn some as well, since he's not healed one bit from the previous battles. Let's see, interrupt, oh no. Oh, he slowed us down! Well, this is actually a good time for Tristus. So I recall, he has haste. He doesn't have haste all though, so I might just, oh my goodness, we are slow. Okay, if we can eventually attack, we can switch party members for. We're going to switch for Nora. And she can act by you casting. See, I'm going to actually just, let's see. She's just going to cast Petrify for now, at least this turn. Even though we just slowed ourselves down again. Fane is going to switch out though as well. Let's see. I'm going to go for Aurora here. Aurora is going to cast Starlight. Try to see if, okay, no, I'm going to focus Starlight on these fellas down here. See if we can go and maybe take two of them down. Yeah, Thunderbolt of Light. Even if they can revive themselves eventually, taking them down will be make the fight definitely easier, that's for sure. Okay. Quicken both. Slow down the boss, slow down the boss. It's not working! Oh good, it's just using Gathering Strength. Okay, both of us are increased in speed, which is always a nice thing. Very nice. Okay, defend Aurora. Oh, I'm just gonna have to risk it. Petrify. Nope, not worth it. Okay, fine. Fine. I'm going to use Starlight Orb. Oh no, that was... Whoa, okay, I angled the boss, moving Nicholas away from it. Oh shoot, he hit one of the plants. That was not intended, okay. I did it again, darn it. Hitting one of those plants. Okay, let's see, I'm just going to have no defend. Fiery Rains. Another interruption. They're spread too far apart. No, I'm just going to have to risk it. Starlight Orb. And Petrify on the boss. It's not getting interrupted. It's all good, it's just Gathering Strength. Okay, okay. We can do this then. We can use Starlight. We are hitting the boss with an interruption. Okay, fine. We're gonna have to defend first. Might just try to cast Unstoppable on Aurora as well here. It'd probably be a good thing to do here. Just cast Unstoppable, as well as... No, first, Quicken, or just... Oh good, it missed. Whew, that could have been bad. Oh, you're low on health, that's not good. Nevermore, we kind of need you. You are the main protagonist after all. Okay. You good. Okay. Starlight Orb again. It's risky. And it paid off. Sweet, okay. I'm going to cast Unstoppable on Aurora. So she can just cast freely without any sort of worry. Oh good, one of them's almost down. So if we can take at least one of these guys down, even if they do eventually revive. I may be misremembering that. I really hope I am misremembering that. Okay, I'm going to defend again. A lot of defending in this fight. Once I can go and take down a couple of them. One of the two guys. Defend again. Right, charm time. Nora kinda starts rather early on the line there. And I might as well just use Quicken Orb because I see what's about to happen. Hey, I got one of them, sweet. Yeah. Oh, what? Oh, come on. That's not fair. Having the plant come back while Nicholas is on top of it? Come on. Oh, okay. So we are both kind of getting low on health. But one of those guys is getting low on health as well. Okay. Going to use Petrify on the boss. As well as Starlight Ore like I've been doing. Deal some damage here. And, I'm actually going to... Oh yeah, she's running low on MP. Shoot, defend for this turn. Nope. Oh, okay, we're slowing everything down again. Whoops. Okay. I can't use Quicken anymore. Shoot, I'm... Okay. Fine, I'll just petrify the boss. There's not that much else we can do. I mean, what is he gonna do? Slow us down even more? Well, actually, he's gonna just reset the timer. Darn, I didn't think about that. Okay. If we can hurry up here. Let's see, party. Let's go for Rebella. And Rebella can just use heal on Aurora. Or not. Okay, you know what? Let's see. Recover 50% HP and 50% MP. I'm gonna use a Fairy Nectar on Aurora. Just get some HP and MP back so she can take some hits while Rebella then uses heal anyways. How about just, yeah, heal so Aurora can get some more health back. There we go. Ouch. Okay, boss is attacking here. Oh, jeez. He is hidden hard. Okay. Now, I'm going to go back to Tristis here. Even though he's low in health, because he has... haste. Yes, he has haste. Use that on Aurora here. Go and speed her back up. And then I can use just... Starlight Ore and slow us down again, because that's what I just keep doing. I just keep slowing myself down, because why not? It's just, well, at least I got rid of the other villain, so it's just the main boss we have left to deal with now. Fortunately, main boss is dealing a lot of damage to us. Okay, let's see. I'm just going to use potions, potent healing tonic on Tristis here. Ooh, that looked painful. That, I'm just going to see Slash, see how Slash does. 112 damage here. Gathering strength. Okay, you know what? This thing just came, the little plant there came back, so I'm gonna use this opportunity to heal Aurora. Actually, you know what? Right now, haste on Aurora. And Aurora can defend so we don't end up just immediately slowing her back down again. Because that would just be kind of counterproductive. Okay, now Slash again. Oh, hey, the boss is starting to get weak. Sweet. Slash it again. No, didn't work. Didn't work. Okay. Heal her up some. Get her above 150. There. Okay, Slash. Boss is almost down. Howdy, let's see, Robert hasn't fought yet. Let's bring him in here, and he will just have to kind of quickly defend, though, but he isn't at least slowed down, or he doesn't have any... Oh, he has damage on him now, but... He can fairly easily shoot an arrow while Aurora slashes this guy. And we can... Let's see... There he goes! Boss down! 17,600 experience, I mean. Nice! Everyone gains a level from the looks of it. Tristus gains a lot of points. Holy cow! Defense and magic defense plus 12 each. Whoa! I guess he's playing catch-up? I don't know. This is some really good level ups here. Nice! But Tristus definitely takes the cake. And a speed stardust. Nice! And with this, we can now enter the Temple of the Moon. And well, everyone, we have reached the temple that we have been trying to get to for quite some time. Father! Basin, grant me sight. Show me his plight. Your Grace, the dam has torn asunder. The forms are all under the current. The water rises by the minute. Please advise me, your humble servant. Oh, that just... Things are just getting worse and worse in Aurora's home.
Noah, father is dying. The dam has burst. Floodwaters are rising. We are nearly home. There, there, no crying.
And with that, we are indeed in the beautiful Temple of the Moon. Look at this wonderful place. Anyways, just head on over in this direction. By all these statues. We can go and get this. Two rough sapphires, if we truly care to.
Thank goodness, we are here at last! Aurora, it is time to say goodbye. Be fast.
And indeed, it is time to say goodbye to everyone.
Farewell, fierce Rubella. Smack in the middle of our adventure. You're leaving, just like that? Tumble on without me. Make it even better.
And Rubella has left the party. Ah, Tristus, we hardly knew ye.
Melancholy Tristus, do not cry.
Abandoned once more, it's not a surprise.
We are, in the end. The trick is to remain happy while we are alive.
Do not fear. I live to fight on against the dark. And make the future slightly less stark. And with that, Tristus has left the party as well.
Take care, Graf Finn.
You're leaving us? What do? I'm afraid.
I must go home to my family. It's as simple as that. We all must learn to be brave.
And now Finn has left the party too.
Good fortune enterprising, Robert. My venture has gone bust. Margaret, adieu. Stop being ridiculous. I would invest in you.
And with that, Robert too has left the party. And now we must go.
Oh, Aurora, search the sky, because I don't see the highest of the high. Igniculus, goodbye.
I will miss you. And with that, even Igniculus has left the party now.
the first person, or the first creature we met while in Lemuria. And with this, does skill points really matter? Fine. All we have are Rubella and Nora. Not Rubella. We already have Aurora and Nora. So I guess defense upgrade and HP upgrade if you so kill game. I mean, that's it. Just these two. The two sisters. Leaving in the middle of an adventure to head on home. It's a beautiful place, this is. We even have a little container here, but we can't do anything about it without Iniculus. So I guess it'll just go unopened. And on up we shall go. You are so good-hearted and charitable, Aurora. But some people are different from you. And no matter what you say or do, nothing will ever get through. Do not waste your time explaining. Life is too short to be so accommodating. We no longer have to roam. Aurora, go on through. This is the magic mirror home. I shall follow you. And home we shall go. Nora, where are we? Follow me. This doesn't look too good. Stepmother, Cordelia, fair sister. Aurora, what a surprise. Where am I? Where was Father? Resting his eyes. Hold her. What are you doing? Family first, now and forever? I am sorry, Aurora. We are not together. Sister Nora, Nox is my real name. You I admire, but you are not family. Through my blood, I am royalty. And I am Umber the Queen. That lowly marriage to your father was a fantasy. This is blasphemy! Rude creature, I will stop the breath in your throat. And for your father, such agony. Those arms you cling to, bone shall be. That is what comes of a weak family. I am the rightful ruler of Lemuria. You are my enemy's daughter. What has my father done? Who? That old squatter? Do you not know? Your mother banished mine from Lemuria long ago. My mother? She hasn't that power. That witch relaid her low. Ha! The fallen queen of Lemuria was my foe. And though for you, her daughter hath to go. What? A protection spell? It's her crown. In her false crown it lies. Guard, to the tower with her until she dies. In the meantime, poor torture I advise.